Hey everybody, the Bong is back. Welcome to part 44 of Let's Play Super Paper Mario, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. In the last episode, we finished 8-1 and unfortunately lost Bowser. An endless labyrinth of mind-boggling turns and deadly enemies, more like dead enemies. This final journey was more dangerous and trying than our heroes had seen before. Mario and friends kept on without Bowser, who was lost in a duel. There was no time to stop and search for Bowser, or even grieve. Our heroes knew they had to rush toward the final encounter with Count Black. Alright, Chapter 8-2, The Crash. More like Count Black's hopes and dreams are going to crash, am I right? Another tremor! I lost count of them all! You were counting, Luigi?
It is strange. I mean, this is Count Black's private castle, right? So why would he let the destruction ravage his own home? What sort of evil plan is it if he destroys himself in the process? Lumiere, so it really is you. Let's just keep moving. We need to find Count Black soon.
Yeah.
Agreed. Alright, we're on the foyer now. Oh, these guys. Well, they don't stand a chance. You can actually do, like, stylish moves while on top of, on top of Carrie. That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna smash you, too. Look at all the damage we do with Kudge. Like, 128. Jeez. I mean, no matter, like, what special attacks we have, it's not gonna do much against these, eye creatures. We still have to do the bulk ourselves.
No, I don't want to try shrooms.
Terrible! It's hot garbage. You know what? I'm not gonna bother to kill these eyes either. Beautiful. We'll just keep going here. I don't want veggies. I'm moving on here. What the hell are you doing here?
Oh ho ho! You finally arrived.
Merlin? What are you doing here?
I found a fascinating passage in the Light Prognosticus, so I rushed here to tell you. To get to Count Black, it seems you must hit this totally unsuspicious block. So why don't you give it a jolly old whack?
Something tells me I should not do that.
Why, what seems to be the problem, hero? Better get to Black bashing that block. There's simply no time to dawdle. Hurry up and hit the block! Perhaps you had better do less thinking and more bashing!
Yeah, this is definitely suspicious. Tippy, what can you tell me about this?
But what's he doing here?
Yeah, that's definitely not Merlin.
Urgent bashing is required! You must believe me! You don't believe me? Look at this beard! Has this beard ever lied to you?
Just tuck the beard!
Hit the stupid block! Hit the stupid block! Hit the stupid block! Hit the block, stupid!
Oh my god. Just hit it.
Let's just stop and talk hypothetically. Say there's these things called flags. Say you want to eat some ice cream, but you haven't hit the ice cream flag yet. Well, you'd never get so much as a lick of ice cream until you hit that flag! This is one of those times. Now just bash it!
Please just bash it. Okay, so she'll keep saying that no matter what. And by she, well, we definitely know it's Mimi. So you can't just trick her. Fine, I'll hit it.
Teehee! What a bunch of...
To be fair, I knew what was going on, but I was forced to fall for it.
Suckers!
Right, now we're in jail. Or so you think... This does not remind me of the original Paper Mario at all. This was way too easy. I mean, come on now. I thought you could actually squeeze through that cell, too. Wait a minute. There might be something over here. There's a door! The pipe will probably send me back up. But what's beyond this door? Yeah.
Oh god, red magic blocks here. Okay, so that switch definitely did something. Oops, I missed that guy. Didn't that time. He won't bother me again. Oh, that guy did. Alright, something tells me if I hit the switch, it'll move the pipe in a different area. Okay, I see what I need to do. I need for it to, like, go all the way to the left. So it'll send me beyond here. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep getting sent back. Like, where it's to right now is not gonna help me. So, what I need to do is move it left one more time. If I do that, then we should be gravy. Preferably not burned gravy, is what these fire sticks want to do. Oh, I want to kill these magic blots so that I don't have to deal with them again. So hopefully I move the pipe where it needs to go. Let's see, did it work? Looks like it. Looks like that should send me above here. Aha! Treasure! Don't want it. Want it. Might want it. Actually, no I don't, because I already got one. Alright, we're good. I can drop back down if I want to. So let's do that. Well, I'm not hitting that switch again. That's just the same trap. Oh, we're gonna get Mimi for this one. I'm gonna let Peach have a little bit of fun. Girls just wanna have fun, I'm telling ya. Also, she's good for this part. Okay. Ah. You know, it'd be good for there. Like, seems gonna get hit regardless. Because there was like two of them. Okay, we're still in a good position to do really well. Like, I don't see us dying in any stretch of the imagination. Okay, I think this is the part where Luigi got trapped, if I recall. Just Cursey is everywhere. Nothing? Okay. Wait a minute, there's something over here, actually. Let's go find out. The treasure. Don't mind if I do. An Ultra Shroom Shake. Well, I gotta get rid of something then. I'll get rid of the honey jar. No, wait. I know what I need to do. I'll get rid of this. And then I'll eat the honey jar. Look at me, I'm Winnie the Pooh, bitch. Winnie the Pooh never said bitch. He just says bother. What's the difference, anyway? Am I right? Am I right? Hey, yo! What happens if I fall? No, you can't fall down here. I thought there'd be, like, another secret. Alright, Peach, get back in here. Come here, you little bother. Oh, that's terrible. I suppose I can jump on these jabronis if I wanted to. Wait, why did that only do 127 damage? Oh, I guess, like, Fire Bros have, like, an extra defense point. That's probably it. Alright, let's go. I would imagine I'd be finding some treasures here, too. Uh-huh, I'm not falling for that. Or that. Or that! I have to fall for it? Fine, the third one. Well, that's kinda dumb. Well, it's not good of a trap if you're forcing me to fall for it. It just defeats the purpose of a challenge. Do you see anything invisible? No, you don't. Oh god. Chromebas. Okay, I see what I need to do. Let me use Thoro for this. Aha, try this. Boom. And you get yourself a key. Okay. Then, you know, maybe I get something else in, like, these traps as well? Oh, they're all gone. No, wait, this was the third one. Alright, let me see what happens if I go for the second one. Like, I know it's a trap, but maybe I'll get something else for it. Oh, that is cheap! You can't dodge that! Okay, why the hell did that happen? I jumped on you. I already got too many items, so I can't really take that. Alright. Well, it's good to know if you want that, you can get it. And these things get you back to full health anyway, so I'm fine. Oh god, these jabronis. That does not kill him either? You have to use the bombs? That's lame. Thank god this is not a time-sensitive mission. That's one way to stall for time for sure. Get out of here, nobody likes you. I mean it too, like, you're just there to delay time. That's all you do, you're not even a challenge. You stupid blanket thing from Teletubbies. It looks like a blanket, really, it does. Man, there's nothing else here, alright, I guess we can just go now. Alright, let's dance. Luckily, you can't fall down those holes again. I mean, why would you want to? Alright, so now that we got the key, let's just open that door. There's a save point, that means we're pretty close to the end of something.
How magnificent! You have arrived! I saw in the stars you would survive! Heroes, do not flee, for I am the lovely, mysterious Merlee. My beauty in the stars led you here. Rest now, for you have nothing to fear. Are you really Merlee? Whatever it is that you imply, how could anyone wonder if it is I? Look at this lovely aura glow. Does it not tell you all you need to know? Ah, I will now ask you the questions three. The answers will hold your future's key. And you must answer each and every query honestly and fairly. Here we go. Time to start the show. Which one of these beasts is the hardest for you to make deceased?
Ultra Shroom.
Hehe, so that one there gives you the biggest scare? Next, which one of these fearsome three most rattles your knees?
I'm going to say a Thunder Rage.
You are most scared of those? Hehe, that's very good to know. Now, which of these do you despise like fleas? Can you say Francis?
Oh, I'm gonna say a Mazy Daisy.
That's what makes you so very furious? Indeed, how very curious! Well, it's been marvelous fun, but I'm afraid our time together is quite done. But do not fear or fret, no, we shall meet again yet.
I know what she's up to. This reminds me of, like, what happened in the original Paper Mario. Like, whatever you're afraid of, she'll just throw these right at ya. Like, sometimes you can make it easier for yourself, or harder for yourself. I'm not afraid of it, but I don't want it, because, you know, I got too many items. Remember when Thousand Year Door gave you an item that will allow you to carry 20 items? Whatever happened to that? And I just killed the Amazing Daisy in one go. Fantastic.
Eek! What are you trying to pull? Impossible! I put everything you hate in there. How'd you get through all that icky stuff? Unless you bad people were lying. How dare you lecture us? You were just pretending to be Merlon and Merlee. Talk about a dirty trick! You should be ashamed of yourself! Ashamed? Of myself? I like getting what I want, so I do whatever I need to do to get it. You're the one that's always having to get risky by boys! That's embarrassing! Golly, you sure are a lot of talk when you have your little boyfriends to protect you. Did you? Very well, if you insist, I'll give you what you so richly deserve.
But Princess Peach, you're not really going to...
Stay out of this. I am a princess, and she has thrown mud at my dignity. You two leave me be. Understood?
Okay.
Aw, the pretty little princess wants to face me all alone. Boy, I sure would be sad if your boyfriends had to cry over spilled peaches. Me, 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 me.
Huh, Peach wouldn't mind twisting your neck a million times. Oh, those legs are even bigger.
Mimi, try not to cry, or all your pretty makeup will run. Time to go bye-bye, princess.
All right, let's see what you got to say.
That's Mimi, of course. She seems really set on winning this time. HP is unknown and attack is 4. She has the same moves she had last time. She seems to be faster now. She can also rain down rubies for a nasty attack. Better use your parasol for protection when that happens. Let's pay her back for all the times she tricked us.
Okay. Well, luckily you can still jump on her and still take away some of her legs. Oh, I see what I need to do. Oh. Something's coming at us. I wonder if I can use Thoro for this. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh dear, this is some intense boss music. Oh, let's try this. Now you're just shitting out. Oh, I just threw it right over her. Good job there. Wait, why'd I do that? Oh, I wanted to get. Oh, wow. Oh, man. You got some anti-peach attacks on the go. Yeah, this should dizzy you for a little bit. Okay. This attack again. As long as I'm stuck on her here, she cannot hit me. I'm surprised they gave Mimi such intense music for a boss battle. Alright, going on the walls again, huh? Or the ceiling. That's fine. I'll just send you back down. Send you crashing back down to Earth. Got two attacks that time. No, 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 no. What are you doing? Oh, that... Seriously, stop countering like that. Okay, you can't throw rubies while she's in this attack. Why did I get bounced around? That did not even touch me. How did that not work? Alright, come on, do what you gotta do. You little bother. I wonder if this actually counts as a bowel movement. I'm not sure. Oh, wow. Oh. Okay, you're not gonna have many legs now when I'm done with you. Oh, she's done!
I don't get it! I got beat by a princess! Wah! You... Oh, what's the matter, little girl? Did I spank Mimi a little too hard? You did it, princess. The destruction is spreading. If we dawdle any longer, we're doomed. You're right. Let's go. Mimi, you can't stay here. Go find somewhere safe. Yeah, right. Like you care. Ah! What was that loud noise? Princess? It won't open. Oh no! You silly princess! What are you doing? What am I doing? I just leapt into action without even thinking! I don't want your stupid help! Just leave me alone! No! I can't do that! You have been very, very bad, but I can't leave you here to die! I don't know how you were raised, but I was taught to help people in need! Peach! Wait! I've got you! Eek! The whole castle shook! And now that door won't open?
Yeah.
First Bowser, and now the princess! Well, what do we do, bro? We have to keep going. But we can't leave the princess! I know it's horrible, but this is, well, the end of the world. Of all worlds, really. We must press on. Princess Peach would want it this way if she were here. Well, yeah, I guess that is a Princess Peach thing to say. I'm worried about Peach, but she'd probably be mad at us for wasting time. Okay, bro, let's go. Alright, and we end this episode as well. Huh. Nicely done. Well, not so much that we lost another party member. So it's just Mario and Luigi again. Okay, I noticed this thing that apparently you hear these tremors even when you're in this screen. That is so weird. But anyways, I'm going to stop the video right here, and in the next part, we'll begin 8-3. If that's a sign of things to come, huh? Rip Luigi. Goodbye, everyone.